Here is my dog-powered bicycle taking off from our home with our two yellow labs. Once the bicycle is moving, it's feather light. It doesn't take much at all for the dogs to move the bike. We're dog sitting our daughter's dog this weekend. We discovered that even though he's too small to put in the harness, with a leash on, he can move the bike quite nicely too.